17th ربيع الأول عرس مبارك of حضرت شاه آل أحمد الشيمية حنفي رحمة الله تعالى عليه سلطان المشايخ the king of the spiritual guides حضرت شاه آل أحمد الشيمية حنفي رحمة الله تعالى عليه was born on the 28th of Ramadan al-Mubarak in 1160 Hijri, corresponding to the 4th of October 1747 AC in Marhara Sharif, Hind. He received his primary education and training under the wise supervision of his father, Hazrat Sayyid Shah Hamza, Rahmatullahi Ta'ala Alayhi, and had the honor to take an oath of allegiance, the Bay'at, to his father in Silsila Qadiriyya. Furthermore, his father conferred his Khilafat upon him. He had full command over numerous branches of knowledge. He was a man of great spirituality and had the intimate knowledge of Almighty Allah's awareness. He guided people towards the right path throughout his entire life. His trained pupils illuminated the world by virtue of his excellence and knowledge. Countless people adopted his holy company. Several became the leaders of Sharia and Tariqah. He played a major role in the progress, development, and expansion of the Khanqa Academy of Marhara. Hazrat Sayyidina Shah Ali Rasul Marharwi and Hazrat Sayyidina Shah Fazlullah Kalpawi Rahmatullahi Ta'ala Alayhima are well known amongst his Khulafa, that is, spiritual successes. Amongst all his books, Ayin-e-Ahmadi is an exclusive work, and Adabus Salikin has much significance. In short, all his religious contributions are unmatched and unparalleled. Sultanul Mashayikh, the king of the spiritual guides, Hazrat Shah Ali Ahmad Al-Chaymiya Hanafi Rahmatullahi Ta'ala Alayhi passed away on the 17th of Rabi'ul Awwal 1235 Hijri, corresponding to the 5th of January 1820 AC. His holy shrine is situated in Marhara Sharif, Hind, and is a source of blessings for its visitors. May the blessings of Allah Azza wa Jal be upon him, and may we be forgiven without accountability for his sake.
صلوا على الحبيب صلى الله تعالى على محمد. مجھے اپنی اور ساری دنیا کے لوگوں کی اصلاح کی کوشش کرنی ہے انشاءاللہ.